everyone. 7 years have been come to an end. And when I mean 7 years, I mean 7 years of training in the gym. So today I'm going to take you through a trip on my last day in the gym. Show you a bit about the gym and walk you through there. So I hope you all like it.